It's a beautiful morning out here. Me and Brian, the CEO. Today we're gonna rip some lips. So it's a nice one right here. Peacock bass.
This is just a day in the life of Monster Mike and Brian, the CEO, fishing, man.
Yep, it's a day in the life, you know, out here.
Turn this camera around. Yep, sight fishing.
Walking. Hunting.
There he is. Yep.
This is
that's it.
This is like real, watch out.
Oh, yeah.
This is real life fishing.
Not worried about doing some crazy stuff.
Nope.
Just fishing to fish, you know? Just the way it's supposed to be. Woo, there's a hole there, watch out.
Yeah.
See, I always gotta warn them for stuff, you know?
Thank you, brother.
No problem. I'm always looking out. Peacocks?
Yeah, look.
They're just sitting there on the edge. Sitting there on the edge. Eh. They can get it when they get bigger, though. Those are those Jeffrey Epsteins. Let them get older.
I mark a big one over there.
Whoa, yeah, yeah, watch that hole. Watch that hole.
I saved the bucket.
You saved the bucket.
Not so, a lot
see?
Of pe- not a
but
lot
you
people.
See how I warned you. Watch. Back. Got your back, bro. Back. Don't want you to get hurt.
That was a close one. We almost lost the shiner.
Now, if that was me, my knee would be sideways. What is that down there? A
little siglet.
A little siglet.
Yeah,
siglet?
Yeah, a little siglet. When you look right here, I think this is fine.
Oh, look at those carp. Oh, yo, watch that. Some carp. Yeah. There's a freaking float of bread right there.
Brian, there's a slob down there. Look at that shadow down there. I didn't want this one, but hey. Brian, that's a fatty.
That's a fat fish.
That's a fatty. That's a fatty, guys. And another beautiful peacock bass. That's a fatty.
Oh, I had the weeds. I thought I got the vegetation.
Fatty.
Hey guys, this is Monster Mike, and you're watching Monster Mike Fishing.
Congrats to Clay and his land, you are the shout out winner of the day. More trivia questions coming up at the end of this video.
There he goes, boom. And you're on. Two. He got two fish.
Oh.
Got one. Set her down. Get him.
Ryan! This one's bigger. Oh, bro, they're on the bottom. I just saw another one. Whoa!
Saw that.
Oh. So this is all filming, huh?
Yeah.
Sick. Oh! Big one down there, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I flip him?
Yeah. Why not? Yeah, I got two right there.
Yeah. Then I'll release him.
There are some bigger ones down at the bait.
Ugh. Guys, there you are chewing. This is an epic day.
Nice.
And we're not even done yet. Guys, keep count how many fish we catch in this video. There'll be a trivia question at the end. You could be shouted out in the next video too. We are ripping lips. You got him. Brian, that's him. Brian, that's a big one. Guys, look at that. And there's a, Brian, can you, wait, I'm gonna drop a bait.
Leave it, drop the bait.
Okay, I'm gonna drop the bait, Brian.
They're hunting right there.
Brian.
They're hunting right there. If I lose this one, it's fine.
Okay. Brian, wait, I guess I gotta put it on your rod.
It doesn't matter.
Where?
Right there. Drop it down.
Brian, he's big.
And you're on.
No, I got the smaller one. But it's all good.
I'll land this one.
Yeah, Brian.
Woo!
Brian. Now, now, get a bait. Get a bait. Guys, this is insane. Oh, Brian, that's a crazy skit right here.
Woo! Got one right there, guys. 360 degrees and in the water.
Oh, Brian.
Got him.
Brian. Brian on the jigger. Brian. On the jigger, Brian. Brian.
These jiggers do work.
These jiggers do work, guys. Look. I got it with a jigger. So we're out here in the Miami canals. You hear that? Ducks. I'm on.
You're on. Switch sides with me, so I can be out of your way. That's a nice fish.
Yeah, it just hit. It just hit me. Brian.
Nice.
They're out in the middle.
I see him. I see him.
Oh, yep. I see him right there. Oh, Brian, you're about to get clapped
yep.
up.
Yep. I can feel it. I can feel it.
Brian, this is serious.
Nice.
Oh, this is a bro. Look at the stomach. No. Please look at the stomach.
Oh, that's not a daisy girth.
That's what
that
I'm saying.
Daisy
girth. Look.
What? Look at that.
Look at the stomach. Oh, Brian got clapped.
I'm about to get clapped in a
second.
Brian,
he's big.
Oh, here's the big one.
Bro, man. He's big. He's just right there, bro. Oh my gosh. That's a bigger one. You just got a bigger one, Brian.
Cast, see if there's anything else around.
Yeah.
That one came from the middle.
Wow.
I think that's the first one that was over there that we saw. Yes, sir.
Gotta sell some action. Well, oh, I can do it right here. Boom.
Booyah.
I feel you.
Side to side.
I feel you.
Yo.
Brian is on.
From the deep.
Bro, that's it's a nice humpy. Nice, Brian.
Get him to land. Get him to land. Come
it's
here.
It's a nice peacock.
Yes, sir.
Yee! Oh, look at the barbs. It's like, you know.
It's pretty.
Yeah.
All right, let's get another one.
Let's get another.
I need my pliers. Unless you got little fingers you can fit in there.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Should be something right there. I see like four peacocks, five peacocks.
So look, I say we, okay, let's see if this one hits first. Oh my God.
Yeah, down there. They all rushed up to it.
Oh. Oh, I see the bigger one.
Yep. There it is. Lean with it, rock with it.
There's another one down there. Oh. My bad.
Almost slipped in.
And another. We're actually slaying.
It was a fun day. I hope you guys really enjoyed the video. So comment below how many fish you counted and #MonsterSquad, and Mike will pick out one lucky winner to be shouted out in the next episode.